In this video, I'm going to explain you how to integrate this along the parabola. Why they have given you the parabola here, if you can say here, the parabola is y squared equal to 4ax. Okay, so I'm drawing a parabola y squared equal to 4ax, and the limit we are trying to integrate along the curve 0, 0 to a to a. So this along this curve, I'm trying to integrate this function. Okay, I'm trying to integrate this function. So we'll take the parabola. First of all, we try to take the parabola y squared equal to 4x and differentiate this equation with respect to x. So we get here 2y dy by dx equal to 4a. So what is y dy dx equal to 2a? So y dy is equal to 2a dx. Okay. Now integration c x squared plus y squared equal dx. Okay. So in place of y squared, let me put the value of from the curve. Y squared equal to 4ax. So y squared in place of y squared, I'll take as 4ax. So I have here 4ax. Okay. Now we are integrating with respect to x. Okay. So what is the limit from 0, 0? If we look only the x coordinate, we have here 0 to a. So we are integrating from 0 to a. Okay. So we have here x squared plus 4ax dx. Then we get here x cubed by 3 plus 4ax squared by 2. 0 to a. So we put the limit here. So we get here a cubed by 3 plus 4a into a squared by 2. That is nothing but do the LCM of this. We get 6 to a cubed plus 12a cubed. Okay, so we get 12a cubed. After adding, we get 14a cubed by 6 plus which is equal to 7a cubed by 3. Okay, so that is the value of the integration of the function along the curve y squared equal to 4ax. Okay, in this question also, we are having this function. But here, the first one, we have dx. Now we have dy. Okay, we are integrating along the same curve y squared equal to 4x and between 0, 0 and a to 2a. Okay, so I take the parabola here, y squared equal to 4ax. Now you try to differentiate this. So if you differentiate this, we get 2y dy by dx equal to 4a. Okay, so integration c x squared plus y squared dy. Okay, now in place of x, I replace with the value from here. So x is what? Y squared by 4a. So you will let us put the value y squared by 4a. Okay, I'm putting the value here, y squared by 4a. I get here y to the power 4 by 16a squared plus y squared dy. So I'm trying to integrate with respect to y. So if you look the range of y, it is from 0 to 2a. So that's why the value of the integration will be from 0 to 2a. Okay, so we get here from 0 to 2a. So 0 to 2a here. Now we try to integrate separately. This y to the power 4, we get y to the power 5 by 5, 0 to 2a plus y to the power 3 by 3, 0 to 2a. Okay, now then you put the upper limit. So you put the upper limit, we get 2a to the power 5 by 5, 2a to the power 3 by 3. So if you try to simplify this, okay, so you try to simplify this. If you try to simplify this, you get here as, we get here as 46a cubed by 15. Thank you.